It's ridiculous.
Welcome back.
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident.
It would explain the case number.
6 Zero calls. It's breached. Is they there with him? A long time I knew each other. I've heard about him. What a man he to be. It's hard for his. They were for me. Maybe her. Or even her.
Hello? Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. Inside.
New director? Okay, hello, Langston, the Opticon supervisor. It's not the last time for a we have hiss everywhere, cell breaches, some failures across it. You're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have this.
Power and
I was told Faden was kept here. Can you
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there, and it's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, the Panopticon. We don't want all those altered men. Oh, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Langston.
Object might wreck before I find Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Or it deviates. My ship replacement who never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back. I promise.
Okay. Just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
The object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Thank you.
chance against the hiss. No one here. Okay. The TV.
Okay, dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan. Dylan, he's so close.
Hello. Can you hear me? Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes, they can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus, right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Thank you.
God, did she have to write everything in her made-up gibberish code? Fucking Marshall with her CIA spy shit. God.
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal in range. But how did Darling create it? It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother? Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse, be careful.
Marshall abandons us. I'm sick of no one telling us what's going on.
Information's always been on a need-to-know basis.
Marshall orders us to just sit on our asses and then leaves? What's the deal?
Left out her reasons. She's probably out doing some recon.
Then she should have taken us.
Did you see that hiss they marched through here? Why the fuck did we put a bullet in that thing?
Through time, the thunders hold us. You are a worm through time. The thunders hold us towards you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is me, right? Leave your inside by the door. Push the finger through the surface into the wet. You've always been in there. You walk as the betrayal. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Through time, the thunders hold us towards you. Happiness, you are a worm through time.
Shit.
The thunders hold us towards you.
That's Dylan.
White pearls,
can you hear me?
Red in the eye.
Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
The surface into the wet. You've always been in there. You walk as the
Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign.
Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please.
Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always been here! The only truth! A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy!
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! Shit! He can see you! This is not safe!
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small, in ordinary, in the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. And she didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The egg cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream, baby. Baby, baby, yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
Your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this slide projector. You can help me. We can end this.
Through time, the thought you are around distorts you. Happiness comes, white burns, but yellow and red in the eye. You are merely the time.
Once you've dissected that freak mutation we locked up, you can learn so much from this.
Good luck out there.